Who are you?
Mr. Jungle's head of security. What's your business in the treehouse, sir?
I live here.
Just a sec. What? It's Eddie. I got an ape down here. Name?
Ape.
Says his name's Ape. Says he lives here.
Is he scary?
No, I wouldn't say scary exactly, more furry.
George, let me in.
Here's that ape. He pulls anything, let me know, and I'll be back up here with the boys before he can blink an eye.
George, it's me.
Prove it. What color are our dishes?
Filthy food color with globs of spaghetti.
Oh, you're good. What poster does George have hanging over his hammock?
A framed enlargement of the cover of Mantler Comics, issue 1.
See? George just changed it. What number am I thinking of?
How am I supposed to know that?
Quit stalling!
5. You always think of 5.
All right, last question. What's behind you?
Nothing.
Oops. Nothing!
Ape? Oh. Why are you sleeping out here?
Remember that thing I said about George becoming impossible to live with? He's too afraid to let me in the treehouse.
What's he afraid of?
Nothing.
Then what's his problem?
No, he's literally afraid of nothing, and there's nothing everywhere.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Tell George I think he's being ridiculous.
I'm sure that'll help.
George, George, George.